Them D-Rope cats is gonna get popped if they keep trying to tag over my shit.
Oh yeah? How so?
Got me a Hurricane TMP-18 from Toronto.
That's sick shit, man.
Double P cut him a break from his friend, so he brought some in just for us. Turns out apartments in this dump ain't exactly cheap.
That's far enough. Leave quietly and you won't get hurt. Keep out.
Don't come no closer, Slick. Back off! Don't come no closer, Slick. Back off! It's too late to run! I ain't gonna say it again! Get out of here!
Should that day ever come to pass, one cannot help but wonder if millionaire Hugh Darrow, the man whose innovations first propelled augmentation technology to the forefront, will also be present. So far, Mr. Darrow has refused.
Who is it? You gonna stay out there, asshole?
This is Eliza Cassette, reporting to you live from Pikes.
Wasting my time. No one's here.
Found their route blocked by supporters of the Humanity Front movement. The pro-human organization had received permission to gather and protest earlier in the week, but police decided to shut down the legal rally.
Cats is gonna get popped if they keep trying to tag over my shit.
Oh yeah?
Thank you.
patients attempt to grab.
Denied.
The man whose innovation. The repeated requests for an interview. This is Eliza Kassam, reporting to you live from Picus. Back again to Detroit, where a handful of people were taken into custody this evening, following yet another anti-augmentation demonstration. The anti-augmentation organization, Humanity Front.
Access granted.
You want to buy or sell something? It's all on the computer. What do you want? Okay, that's it.
The guy you want to deal with is over there. The guy you don't want to deal with is standing in front of you.